PayPal has changed again the process for creating a donate link or button. When you log into your PayPal, you should be able to go to Business Tools, right in the Quick Links. And if you go down under Accept Payments, if you click Show All, now you should see something that says Donations. You get started, and you can create a link or you can create a customized PayPal button. If you want to create a PayPal hosted button, you can do that, but I prefer creating a link so that you can use the link in a button that's styled to your site or anything else. So you can mess with the settings, show your logo or not, add an image or not, write something about your noble purpose. You can set any amount, an exact amount, or three amounts. You can collect donor mailing addresses or not. You can let them send a note or not. You can take them back to your website or not. You can add other variables, but that's technical. Go to publish. And then you've got your shareable link or QR code. You get that link. You can preview it here. And that is how you create a donation link that you can add to a button. Cheers.